Just a note to those kids of mine. With Father's Day approaching, it is time. I've no use for a sweater or a greatest dad trophy. And I'll pass on stuff made of glue and macaroni. And no cheap cologne, please. A tie, something else I hope you won't buy me. 'Cause this ain't the year 1953. Us dads are getting sick of gifts that are crappy. Why do we get stuck with presents that suck when moms get jewelry? Please do not bother to be giving lousy stuff to me.